quick observation, you might have noticed that I already got all 3 stars. The first galaxy in the stinking game. I recorded the whole thing and it turned out wrong, so here we are for Good Egg Galaxy again. Part 1 of this place, Dino Piranha. And I'm not gonna show the whole thing of this. I already saw them, I don't feel like seeing them again. Dino! And if you've already been through a Lone Star, it shows. Yeah, I'm just gonna show a Crown Pound real quick. Click save there, and Crown Pound. Just for no reason. Oh jeez. Please be around here. There it is. And you get yourself a little vine. Climb up. You've got enemies with coins, that's how it is most of the time. Here's a secret path. Besides the usual. It's not that hard to find. Nothing's really that new. And the launch star here is right here, which is why I did that. We have mysterious footprints. Yes, hit that thing and produces that thing while it's visible. Galaxies, you can obviously see. I should have been able to, but you're blind. Here we have a pathetic boss fight. Doing all this again is very annoying. Alright. Okay, I missed. Don't mess with me. And our pathetic boss is finished. It barely got to live, and it's dead already. Anyway, and after you get a star and you come get back again, it's just a clear version to replace it. Doing that, and we'll appear in later videos. Of course, part of Good Egg Galaxy is the second star again, due to my stupidity. So, see you guys later.